ओम वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटिसमप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारंभं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा साक्षात्कृतं दयानंदं परमार्थस्वरूपिणं तत्वज्ञानप्रशास्तारं प्रणतोऽस्मि परं पदं वागर्थाविव संप्रक्तौ वागर्थप्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरौ वंदे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ येनाक्षरसमाम्नायम् अधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम् ॐ सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। अल्पाक्षरम् असंदिग्धम्
अल्पाक्षरम् असंदिग्धम्
सारवत् विश्वतो मुखम्
सारवत् विश्वतो मुखम्
मुखम्
अस्तोभम् अनवद्यं च
अस्तोभम् अनवद्यं च
सूत्रं सूत्रविदो विदुः
लन
झटतौ विसर्जनीयानां कंठः इच्छुयेषानां तालु ऋटुरषाणां मूर्धा लुतुलसानां दन्ताः उपोपद्मानीयानां ओष्ठौ नियमाङ्गानां नासिका च
कंठ
Bakarasya danta oshtam.
Bakarasya danta oshtam.
Jakhva moli yasya jakhva molyam.
Jakhva moli yasya jakhva molyam.
Nasika anusvarasya.
Nasika anusvarasya.
Ramo rajamanis sada vijayate. Ramam Rameshaṁ Bhaje.
Ramo Rajamani Sada Vijayate. Ramam Rameshaṁ Bhaje.
Ramena Bhigata Nishachara Chamuh. Ramaya Tasmai Namaha.
Ramena Bhigata Nishachara Chamuh. Ramaya Tasmai Namaha.
Rāmānāsti parāyanam parataram, rāmasya dāsosmyaham.
Rāmānāsti parāyanam parataram,
rāmasya dāsosmyaham. Ame cittalaya sadā bhavatu me, bho rāma māmuddhara. We are seeing the topic of Sandhi. And in the Sandhi topic, we have covered Dirgha Sandhi, N Sandhi, Guna Sandhi, Vriddhi Sandhi, Pho Sandhi, and after that we are saying now Ayadi Sandhi. So this Sandhi topic, as I told before, we took a shift from discussing this, the Vakya, Tinganta, the practice of sentences, translation, this. After two more Sandhis, we'll get back to the noun forms and verbal forms, what we are discussing. So before that, before going to that, one more rule is that we have to complete. So these are the important Sandhi rules which are required to split and understand the simple shloka. It's only maybe less than 5% of the total Sandhi rule. So many other Sandhi rules are there. Without that, you won't be able to split a text or a sentence, understand. That is why this, as an introduction, this is Achsandhi is taught now. At least if we know Achsandhi. So in the Gita or other class, if I split and tell you what this, if I mention the Sandhi, you can appreciate what this Sandhi we know, we have studied. So that is why this introduction is given. And you need to remember all the Sandhi rules we have covered. Each Sandhi happen under a specific condition, depending on what follows, what precedes, and what is a sthani and what adesha. And the name itself shows this change happens to the vowels, and the change happen in the place of vowels and replaced by the adesha. The adesha need not be vowel. It could be a vowel or it could be a consonant. Like in the N Sandhi, the adeshas are N letter, consonant. Whereas in Savarna Dirgha Sandhi, or Guna Sandhi, or Vriddhi Sandhi, their adeshas are vowels. And in this Sandhi, Ayadi Sandhi, which we started discussing, there it is, the adeshas are I, O, I, and A. So it is a combination of vowel and the consonants. The Sandhis are named after the Adesha, number one. And in the Achsandhi, when you say Achsandhi, the vowel Sandhi, That is, we are talking about the change happening to the vowels, happening between the two vowels which meet, which come together. That is why it's called Achsandhi. Achsandhi is a common name that we give the name Achsandhi. Ach meaning the vowel. We chanted now the Pratyahara Sutras, Mageshwar Sutra. Ach means vowel. I even relook, evo, I ouch. Achsandhi is a general name given to this specific Sandhi rules, where the sthanis are ach vowels. And within Achsandhi, we have Savarna Dirgha Sandhi, Yan Sandhi, Guna Sandhi, Vriddhi Sandhi, Ayadi Sandhi, etc. These are named after the Adesha. When we say Guna Sandhi, the Adeshas are Guna, Guna letter. Vriddhi Sandhi, the Adeshas are Guna. Yan Sandhi, the Adeshas are Yan. And Savarna Dirgha Sandhi, Adeshas are Dirgha Sandhi, Dirgha. And in Ayadi Sandhi, the Adeshas are Ay, etc. I, Av, I, and Av. These are the Adeshas. Adeshas means that which replaces Adesha. What is replaced? Replaced are H. H letter will be replaced. What are the H letters? A, O, I, O. These four are H letters. Conjunct vowels, H. These H letters will be replaced correspondingly, respectively, by I, Av, I, and Av. So you need to connect correspondingly. A will be replaced by I, O by Av, I by I, and Av by Av. When? Replaced, okay. When does the replacement happen? When it is followed by the vowel. When it is followed by the H. When H letter is followed by H letter, H letter being A, O, I, O, followed by the H, any vowel, then H letter will be replaced. H are the sthanis, and therefore they will be replaced by the Adesha, Ayava, Yava. It's called Ayadi. So this is the Sandhi we are discussing. I hope you would have done some homework. So we will continue with the exercise where we stopped. I think this is the last one. Y plus Iga. Yes. Here you can see Y. Y is I, ending with I. I is H letter. You have to spot the I as the H letter. Followed by Iga. The first letter is E, the vowel. So I followed by the vowel. Therefore, what Sandhi is that? It cannot be Dirgha Sandhi. But Dirgha both should be Savarna, similar, therefore not Dirgha. Can it be Yan Sandhi? No, yeah, because in Yan Sandhi, Ik letter is followed by Ach. Here the I is there, I is not Ik letter, that is also ruled out. Can it be Guna Sandhi or Vriddhi Sandhi? No, why? For both, the preceding letter should be Avarna, Akara or Akara, so that is ruled out. So like that, you have to rule out Sandhis one by one. For that, we should know all the Sandhis. And this ruling out should happen quickly in our mind. We have to rule out the possibility quickly in the mind and come to the final the Sandhi, the Sandhi which is applicable. That is Ayadi Sandhi. Y plus Iga. Y is H letter followed by the H letter E. Therefore, that I will be replaced. Here, in the Y, the I is there. The I will be replaced by this I. This I, this is I, that is I. Different. This I is Akara, Akara. I, when you say that's a long vowel. Okay, this is not long. So, the I will be replaced by I letter. So when it replaces, you get, sorry, this is I, not I, this is I, okay, because I is replaced by I. Therefore, you get, okay, then therefore akara plus I plus iga, you get akara plus I becomes y, y plus is y, yiga. This is melana, therefore the final form is yiga. This is a form you get. Okay, so this is the last example we saw. Now we will continue with the next one. Okay, next one, Padmaji, you can read.
Yes, the next one is what was it? Karau plus etau. Au plus a becomes av, so karavetau. Ave ava or av, so karavetau.
Okay.
And tau plus ekada equals tavekada. Here au plus a becomes av, ave, ava, ava.
Au becomes so, av, au plus a becomes ave.
Ave, yes, ava or ave, yes.
Not ave,
it's av. Av. I just
ava is different. Av is different.
Yeah, av. Av. Sorry, I written it out, but I'm just
okay. Continue, please continue.
Narau plus udarau is nara udarau. Here narau au plus u becomes au. Au plus u becomes au. Te plus ime, taime. That is a plus e becomes I, sorry, not I, I. Yes, I. And okay. You have made 1-3. You want me to say that also because te sahatau te, that is.
Yeah, we'll come to that. Before
okay,
that,
sorry.
This Y is I. You have to see the H letter here. And tau H, is out.
Yeah.
And yes. K, when you say, similarly, karo is, here it is. The au letter is there. Similarly, naro is au.
Oh,
so yeah. All these are H letter followed by the vowel. So
vowel. Oh, yes.
I will be replaced by I and au will be replaced by au. If it is A, it will be replaced by I. If it is O, I. It will be replaced by au. So accordingly, I have to add. Okay. Then you get very simple sandhi. This is not difficult at all.
Yeah.
So here the te ime, here te is a padam. So, therefore, I introduce another rule also. Padanta, yakara or vakara. Now, please listen for the sake of others. I'm explaining again. The te, which ends with ye, ends with ye. Te plus ime, this sandhi is applicable, ayadi sandhi. Te is that A will be replaced by the letter
I.
So therefore, tai ime you get.
Tai ime.
One. Next one.
What is the special rule?
Let me explain. I'm explaining for everyone, okay. So I'm not expecting you to answer now. For everyone this is. So te plus ime. K is equals to takara plus A.
A.
Okay, then takara plus I becomes, it is I. This is number one. This is followed by the ime. So, taking tai plus ime. Now, this K is te is Pratamal Bhakti Bhagavacham Sagatavute. Okay. Te is Pratamal Bhakti Bhagavacham Sagatavute or any Tate also you can take. It's a Padam. That te has become Tai. Therefore, now it is Tai is also a Padam. And this is Yakara is Padanta Yakara. Yakara at the end of the Padam. And it is followed by the letter A. Ta means ta is a combination of takara plus a. You can see yakara is preceded by So padanta yakara vakara preceded by avarna, that is a or a, and then followed by the aj, the vowel, then this yakara goes away optionally. That is a rule. Therefore, you get ta ime. And here the yakara which was there before, it is not seen, it has disappeared. So it is not there, you don't see it. But when you try to do further sandhi, it will appear, because further sandhi is possible with what we know. Ta is a ending with a followed by e. Then you may think of joining this by guna sandhi. Guna is avarna followed by iklatar. But when you try to do that guna sandhi, apply the further sandhi, then yakara will appear. Then you cannot do it. So therefore you cannot do further sandhi. Okay. That is why I have marked to show that only I have marked here the vibhakti, to show that it is a padam. Because this rule is applicable only when it is a padam. This rule is an optional rule. You are going to see that again, the next one. But I introduce here itself so that you can see the difference between these two rules, Ayadi and this optional special rule. Okay. I think the optional rule, you can leave it out now. We'll see that when the next topic comes. You can continue the next one, Dakmaji. Please read. Padma, you can unmute your mic and.
I am sorry. Rathopaste plus upavishat. A plus U becomes I. So Rathopaste Yupavishat.
Yes, Rathopaste Yupavishat.
Rathopaste Yupavishat.
Okay, next person now. Jyotiji, you can read.
Thank you.
Yes, Guruji. Bhumau plus asapatnam. Av becomes av. So, bhumavasapatnam.
Yes.
Vartante plus iti. A becomes I. So, vartantyati.
Vartanta iti.
Okay. Vartanta iti. A plus ime. A becomes I. So, yaime.
Yes.
So, it will become ya ime?
Ya ime only. Yes. Because it is a is padam. Padanta yakara. Therefore, yakara lopaha bhavati. So, you get ya ime. Yes.
Tasmai plus idam. I becomes I. So, tasmaidam.
Yes, tasmaidam. Tasmaidam.
Tasmaidam. Yes.
Yes. Yeah.
Ete plus ime. So, A becomes I. Eta ime or eta ime.
Yes, eta ime.
Etau plus ambikau. So, au becomes av. Eta vambikau. So again, it can be eta ambikau.
Yes, it can be eta ambikau. Possible. Yes. Now the next one, next person, Priyaji. You have to split. Splitting is a bit difficult. You should know the individual padams. That you have to spot what are the individual padam. That will be easy, because with whatever knowledge we have, we should be able to do it.
Okay. Rama vagachata.
Sandhi Rama. Is Ayadi Sandhi. Yeah. Okay. Sandhi is Ayadi Sandhi. And take out the familiar word and find out the Adesha. The Adesha, what would have come here?
Yes. Rama plus agachataha.
Yes. Rama plus agachataha.
Okay. Tavidam. Tau plus idam.
Good, yes.
Okay. Haravasmin. Harav plus yes. Ismin. Isman.
Isman. What is Isman? It's a new word. Not the language.
I'm sorry. Harav plus...
See, what is the letter here?
Va.
Va means... Va. What is the vowel there? What is the vowel in... then what is the letter?
Akara. Number? Akara vowel.
No. I highlighted only one letter. What is that letter? Va, you said.
Yes.
I'm asking what is the vowel there? What is the vowel in va? It's not a difficult question.
I didn't...
The vowel in va.
Vowel?
Va is combination of akara. Two letters. What is that? Akara. Now, take out that akara is there. Now, you read that remaining words, the remaining letters. What is that word then?
Asman.
Asman, that's what I'm saying. You are saying ismin, okay. Isman. Oh, it's not e, it is va. Because okay. I is the asman.
Yes, asman. Okay.
Yeah, in this previous one, it is V is there.
V, I think I got confused with that.
Idam. Okay. Yeah, first, yes. It's good that at least you spotted Av is there. Here in this example, Ava is there. Therefore, Agachataha Ramo Agachataha. Here, Avi, Av is the Adesha, the E, Idam, Idam, and therefore Tau. Similarly, here, Harav, Asmin, Ava is there.
Okay.
So, Ava, the Adesha is Av. So, A is part of the following the word, which is therefore Asmin. And Av has come in the place of Av. Therefore, it must be Harav. That is how you do, right?
Yes.
That's why I'm saying that Va is there. What is the Va? That vowel Asmin. Suddenly, when you say Isman, what is the Isman?
Oops. Sorry.
Yeah. Continue.
Okay. Naraviha. Narav plus Iha.
Iha, yes.
Okay. Mata Vasti.
Not Mata. Please read properly.
Mata Vasti. Matau.
Yes.
Plus Asti.
Matau, yes. Matau plus Asti.
Asti.
Next, yeah, next person. Kausalya.
Rama viha, Ramo plus iha, Panavasti, Pano plus asti, Rama iha, Rame plus iha.
Good.
Eta vete, etau plus ete, ta vetau, tau plus etau.
Good. Next person now. Manjula ji.
Guruji, namaste Guruji.
Namaste, please do. How are you? All right.
Fine, Guruji, thank you. Ima vimau. Imau plus imau. Imau plus imau.
Yes.
Imaya gacchanti. Ime agacchanti.
Ime agacchanti. Good.
Yeta iha. Yetau plus iha.
Yes. Yetau plus iha. Please see again. Not yetau. If it is yetau, it will become av, right?
Yetau iha.
Not yetau. If it is yetau, I'm saying yetau, av becomes av. But where is vakara here? Yeta iha is there. Therefore, it is not yete.
Ete plus iha.
Ete plus iha. Okay.
Rama idam. Ram.
If you see yakara, then it must be ye or I. If you see vakara, it must be o or a.
Yeah.
And if it is long vowel a is there, then it must be either I or av. Okay.
Okay, Guruji.
I for yakara and long vowel. Av for vakara and long vowel a. I av. That's how we have to. All these things you have to. The calculation you have to do in your mind. Yes. Okay. Rama idam here it is what is sir?
Rami.
Yes.
Idam.
Idam. That's okay. Then.
Ramaya idam.
Yes. Here you have to spot the Rami. Adesha.
Ramaya.
What is the Uttarapadam? The following word. You can spot the following word, the preceding word can be spotted.
Ramaya plus Idam.
Idam is correct. Idam is there. Then I is there. I must have come in the place of
Ramaya.
No, Idam you said correct, number one. Okay, done. Okay. Then what is left out if you remove idam? Ramaya, yamaya, yai is there. That I must have would have come in the place of Yadesha. I would have come in the place of
A. O.
Not O. I am saying Yakara is there.
I, O.
It must have come in the place of I only.
I. Ramaya, yai.
No, no, no. There is no word Ramayayi. You know Rama Shabda.
Guruji.
Where is Ramayayi? Is there Ramayayi?
Ramayayi.
Ramayayi it is. Okay. Ramayayi plus idam. Ramayayidam. Just join that and see. We'll get the form.
Okay, Guruji.
Ramayayi plus idam.
Ramayayi plus idam.
Understand all of you this? See, it is okay. Just a minute. All the font are in now white color. Rama A plus Idam. I plus E, IR is on the applied. So, I will be replaced by I plus Idam. Then you join what you get. Ramaya, then Idam. That's what you get, right?
Yes, Guruji. In the Purva Padam, before I, we have the same thing, Yakara. That's why little
that's why confusion. That's why this example is also.
Yeah, very.
In Srilinga, this is will be there. Okay, next one.
Haravara Vindaha. Harao.
Yes.
Harao plus Aravindaha.
Yes, Harao plus Aravindaha.
Guruji.
Next person, Raja.
Yeah. Vidava Abhyam. Vidau plus Abhyam.
Very good. Continue.
Yeah, Pate plus Iha.
What is that? You're doing this one. Pata Iha.
Yes. Yeah, that I told. Okay, sorry.
I didn't hear it. Yeah.
Pataya Iha. Pataya plus. Pataye plus Iha.
Iha, okay.
Then Pata Iha. Pate plus Iha.
Good.
Then Sakaya Vagachataha. Sakayau plus Agachataha.
Good, yes.
Then Guravai, Guravai Chat. This is Gurave plus I Chat.
Gurave plus
Aichat.
One minute. Gurave plus Okay, I think it's a mistake. Okay, Gurave plus it is, there's a mistake. If it is Gurave plus Aichat, it becomes Gurave, then Aichat. Gurave Aichat, okay.
Correct, Guruji.
Yeah, it's Aichat, okay. I was thinking about this. Aichat.
Yes.
It's correct. Gurave Aichat.
Should I continue?
Yeah, next person now. Surinderji, can you do?
Dataro Anandam. Dataro Anandam.
Yes.
Correct, no?
Yes.
Pitarna Vishchada. Pitara Vishchada.
Not Pitara. Pitara Vichataha is there.
So, Pitara Vichada.
Yes.
O plus R.
Yes.
Malaya. Malaya. Yas Yamraha.
Malaya Yamraha.
Malaya Yamraha.
So therefore,
this is Malaya.
Malaya plus
Amraha.
Amraha, yes.
A plus A. I.
Okay. Then
Bhagavan Bhaga Madhava Gachati.
Not Mata, Matava Gachati.
Madhava Gachati.
Not Mata, it is Mata.
Mata Matava Gachati. This is again Matavu Gachati.
Matau Agachati.
Matavu Gachati. O plus A.
O plus A. It is O plus Matau. Matau plus Agachati. Matava Agachati.
Matau plus Agachati.
Okay, next person. Lataji.
Nadya Yechat. Nadya plus Aichat.
Nadya, it can't be Nadya. Nadya, when you say it is A, will be.
Sorry, no, Nadya plus Aichat.
Nadya plus Aichat.
Vadva vihayataha.
What is Nadyai?
Nadi. Nadi is Nadi Shabda. Nadi.
What Vibhakti is?
Nadyai Panchami.
Not Panchami. Chaturthi.
Chaturthi, okay. Nadi. Nadyaha Panchami.
Yes.
Vadva vihayataha. Vadvau Ihayataha Vadvau plus
Ihayataha
Ihayataha
Vadvau plus Ihayataha. Yes.
Matara va Dharayataha.
Yes.
Matarau plus Adharayataha.
Yes.
Palaya Karshanam. Pale plus Akarshanam.
Yes, Pale plus Akarshanam.
Sarva Idam. Sarve plus Idam.
Sarve plus Idam, yes.
Sarvasyaya.
The next person will do. Okay. Ajeshwari.
Sarvasyaya dadati. Sarvasyai.
Good.
Adit. Sarvasyai adadati.
Adadati.
Yeah, adadati. Taviha. तौ प्लस इह
यस
तैह तय प्लस इह ते प्लस इह
ते प्लस इह यस
ते प्लस इह तस्मा इह तस्मै प्लस इह
गुड
तस्मा इह
तस्या इह
तस्या इह सॉरी तस्या इह तस्या इह तस्यै प्लस इह
गुड
ओके एता वाप्नुतः एतै प्लस वाप्नु
नॉट एतै
वाप्नु
एता वाप्नुतः आ इज देयर कैन बी आई it should be
okay etau etau
etau
etau plus apnutah yeah. Thank you
Shruti ji
etaya apnuvanti etai plus apnuvanti
etai
okay
yeah etai what is etai
ete plus apnuvanti
that's what ete plus apnuvanti and sir there is no word etai
Yeah, yeah. Ete. Sarva ya.
But ya is there that I think you that's why you got confused. I.
Yes.
That's
yes.
Different. If it is eta, it will be eta ya. It will be. Yeah. But yeah. There is no word e. I. Eta. Ete plus apnuvanti. Eta ya apnuvanti.
Yes. Sarva ya gacchato. Sarvai.
Sarve
plus agachatu. Yes, sarve plus agachatu.
So here you have to see only this part. And agachatu, agachatu goes like this. This only va and ya only.
Yes, good.
There it is written I letter. If I you can spot, then you can just go the reverse step. I must have come in the place of ye. Therefore, sarve.
Okay, good.
Yes.
काया गच्छन्ति काये प्लस आ गच्छन्ति
देयर इज नो काये थिंक प्लीज
का ओ सॉरी के प्लस आ गच्छन्ति
हां वेरी गुड दिस इज वेरी गुड एग्जांपल के प्लस आ गच्छन्ति दैट इज वन पॉसिबल अदर पॉसिबिलिटी इज के प्लस आ गच्छन्ति अयादिसन्ति वन मोर पॉसिबिलिटी इज देयर Depending on the context, you can
say. Is it yansandi?
Not yansandi.
Yeah. Okay.
See, k plus agachanti, kaya agachanti. What is the other way by you can split this?
Special rule.
Huh?
Special optional rule.
No, no, not special. Special optional rule is that there is one thing. That is ka agachanti becomes that is one not a special rule applying the other rule, possible rules I'm saying
gunasan
savarna dirgha sandhi savarna dirgha sandhi
yes very good what is
that kaya plus agachanti
kaya plus agachanti
kaya plus
possible but is it possible right
what is the meaning of kaya guruji then
kaya is kim shabda और किम शब्द त्रिश्रेणी का
कया ओके
का के का का काम के का का देन कया
यस यस
काव्यम के भी
सो दैट इज पॉसिबल सवर्ण दीर्घ संधि आल्सो पॉसिबल पॉसिबिलिटी इज देयर बट वेदर इट विल कम और नॉट वी हैव टू सी द कॉन्टेक्स्ट
ओके
ये का आगच्छन्ति दैट इज कॉमन ओवरऑल कमिंग के आगच्छन्ति
Yeah. Okay. साधा विदम साधौ प्लस इदम गुरा विदम गुरौ प्लस इदम
गुरौ प्लस नेक्स्ट पर्सन नाउ लता जी
बालका प्लस बालका वागच्छतः है बालकौ प्लस आगच्छतः है कवय इहागच्छ कवे प्लस इहागच्छ
कबे प्लस इगर प्लस आगत्री संधि सागर Kave plus iha plus agacha. Iha plus agacha is
Ivanadirga.
Kave plus iha. Ayadi Sandhi.
Kave agacha.
Now, the special optional rule. Already I explained this, but still I'll explain for the sake of others. Some people have still problem to understand this. So, for the sake of them, I'll explain this again. You can please listen. Special optional rule. Optional rule for the Ayadi Sandhi. Okay. This optional rule is for the previous rule, which is Ayadi Sandhi. A purvasya padante stitasya ekarasya vakarasya cha lopaka bhavati ashipare. What is ash? What is the ash letter? Can anyone say what is ash? No, the pratyahara to tell this.
I u ru lu a o I a haya vara lu nyamankana.
Right up to third letters of third consonant.
Yeah.
Right,
yeah.
That are the vowels and third letters.
That is all the vowels and the sibilant ha and semi-vowels, then fifth letter, fourth letter, third letter. Fifth letter of all the classes, fourth letter of all the classes, then up to third letter. That is called ash. So, what here it says is, yakara or vakara, at the end of a padam, we know what padam is, all that which are declined. The Rama Shabda we say, Ramaha, 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 all those are Ramaha, 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 padam. So, padante vidyamananam, present at the end of the padam, what? Yakara, vakara. And these are preceded by avarna. Avarna means a or a. And followed by ash letter. This ash letter, ash, he said now. Then what will happen to this yakara, vakara? It will disappear. It will disappear only from the vision. It will disappear only from hearing. But when you try to do some sandhi karya, it will appear. It will stop. That is what the meaning of disappear is. It will disappear. You have to understand that disappear is within quote. Because nothing really is destroyed. It may be disappeared for time being, it will come back. Avyaktadini bhutani vaktamadhyani varata avyaktanadhanam yeva tattar kapari devana. Gita Bhagavan Krishna says, everything comes from unmanifest to manifest and goes back to unmanifest. Similarly here also, in Hakanam also it is like that. It is disappears from the sight. But when you try to do further sandhi, it will appear, it will prevent it. That is what it means. And there is a sutra for it. Sutra is not required. The extra information. Lopaha shakalyasya. Pandi sutra. So, padanta yakara vakara preceded by avarna. Avarna meaning akara or akara. And followed by ash letter. Then padanta yakara vakara will disappear optionally. Then after the disappearance of yakara and vakara, no further sandhi will happen. No further sandhi can happen. So it will remain as it is. Like the examples you can see here. In the Ayadi sandhi, that is the previous sandhi rule, where the replacements, the adeshas, I, av, I and av, they end with all these adeshas you see. They end with what? Vakara, yakara. Akara, yakara. So they end with akara, mean yakara, vakara, and preceded by avarna, aizer, or aizer, preceded by avarna. So in the preceding sandhi rule, the adeshas end with yakara, vakara, preceded by the avarna. Therefore, this rule will apply when it is followed by the ash letter. because yakara vakara at the end of the pada, suppose if it is at the end of the padam and they are immediately preceded by a or a, now if it is followed by ash letter, then this special optional rule will apply and the yakara and vakara will disappear optionally. Like this example, you can see te plus ime, te is takara plus ekara, h letter followed by ime, the first letter is e, so a plus e, that is a called sandhi, the meeting point. Now a is h letter followed by h letter, a will be replaced by the previous rule I. Now ta plus I will become tai. Now this te is, this tai is nothing but te only, okay, te alone has got now changed because of the this rule tai, and te is a padam, therefore tai is also a padam. And yakara at the end of the padam preceded by a followed by ash letter, which is e, therefore this yakara can disappear optionally. When it disappears, what you get, takara plus a becomes ta, e and a, that is ime, so therefore you get ta ime. So te ime is equal to ta ime optionally. If you don't apply this rule, then you get, you have to join this tai me. This is also example also we saw tai me. If you apply this optional rule, you get ta ime. Therefore te plus ime has got two forms, one is tai me, other one is ta ime. And here when you do ta ime, here a and e, a followed by e, so guna sandhi is possible. You should not do guna, further sandhi karya will not happen. If you try to do that, yakara which has become lopa will appear, the yakara which has disappeared will appear and will prevent further sandhi. Understand this, all of you? Already I explained this in the last class.
Yes, Guruji.
Same thing. Now when you do the sandhi, you have to be watchful to see whether it is padam or not, padanta yakara or not, that you have to see. If it is padanta yakara, then apply this optional rule. And in most places, not most places, in almost all the places, this optional rule is applied. In Gita, you will find many examples like this. All these are examples are taken from the Gita only. Now, one more example. Hare plus agachatu. Hare, A letter followed by A, Ayadi Sandhi applied, and Hare is a padam. He Hare, He Hari, He Harayaha Sambodhana. So now therefore A will be replaced by I. Now this I is Yakara, is Padanta Yakara, preceded by A and followed by Ash letter A. Therefore Yakara can go away optionally. Therefore Ara Agachatu. Ara agachato is one form. If you don't apply this optional, then you join this araya agachato, that is another form. So two forms are possible. Now applying the optional rule, you get this form ara agachato. Now ara plus a plus a, savarna dirgha is possible, but you cannot apply because here yakara which has disappeared, when you try to do sandhi, it will appear. Therefore, you cannot do the sandhi, further sandhi. So, you have to leave it as it is. Ara agachatu. But ara agachatu means, you should understand it is hare agachatu. Because there is no word hara. Hare is Hari Shabda Sambodhana. Now, some more examples you can see. Guru Adisha. Guru Adisha O plus A, applying Ayadi Sandhi, we get Gura Vadisha. Now applying the optional rule, you get Gura Adisha. Here what happens to Vakara? Vakara goes away. Therefore you get Gura Adisha. Similarly, Are Agacha. Are Agacha, applying Ayadi Sandhi, you get Are Agacha. Simple one, Are Agacha. Hare is a padam. So A is replaced by I. then the yakara goes away optionally. Therefore, you get hara agacha. Okay, then. I think many examples are there. You can just read. Okay, the next person. Lataji, I think you can read.
Guruji,
yeah.
Guruji, just one doubt, Guruji.
Yes.
So when you write like a hara plus agachat, how do we know which yakara or vakara which is hiding?
Yakara or vakara?
Or vakara.
Mm-hmm. Suppose if it is vakara, what would have been the word? Haro, right?
Correct.
Haro. If it is vakara, it is must be haro agachat, right?
Correct.
Is there any word haro?
Oh.
Or you should know Arishabda.
Okay.
There is no word haro in Arishabda. Harihi Ari Harayaha Harim Ari Harinam Harina Aribhyam Aribihi Haraye Aribhyam Aribhyaha Harehe Aribhyam Aribhyaha Harehe Haryoho Harinam Harau Haryoho Harishu. He Hare, that Hare is the He Hari He Harayaha. But where is haro? Not there. Therefore, not there. Right?
Okay.
You have to rule out. Haro, if it is Hara Shabda, maybe that is possible. But you are talking about Hari Shabda. If it is Hara, Hara is Shiva, Hari is Vishnu. If it is Hara, then it is possible. But from the context of Hari, Haro is not there. That is how you have to see it.
Okay, Guruji.
Yes, Lataji.
Yes, Guruji.
Phale plus Icha.
Phale Icha. Optional rule is Phala Icha.
Phala Icha. That is this space.
Kate plus Upavishana. Kate Upavishana.
Kate
Upavishana. Optional rule.
Yes.
Vidyaye plus Runam. Vidyaya Runam. Vidya Runa.
Vidyaya Runa.
Vidyaya Runa. Vidyaya Runa.
Vidyaya.
Vidyaya Runa. Vidyaye plus Ekaha. Vidyaya Ekaha. Vidyaya Ekaha. Optional rule.
Vidyaya
Ekaha.
Ekaha.
Tasmai. Plus etat. Tasma etat. Special root. Tasma etat.
Here you can see. Tasmai. But yakara goes away. Tasma etat.
Tasma
etat. Tasma is not a printing mistake. Okay.
Okay.
There is no word tasma. Where is tasma?
Oh.
You may think.
Optional root.
There is no word tasma. Sagatau te tam tautan tena tabhyam tehi tasmai tabhyam tebhyaha. When you in any shabda you take.
Yes,
there is no word called tasma.
Tasma.
So therefore it is tasmai. Tasmai has got become tasma because of this rule. So tasma you have to see it as tasmai. But seeing that as tasmai is important.
Yes,
for that you need to do this all these calculations. Okay, then.
Second,
yeah, next one you can do. Yeah.
Vadana Aushadam. Special rule, Vadana
Aushadam. Okay, now next person, Padmaji, back to you.
next one, Vayo plus Odanaha. It comes Vayo Vodanaha.
Not Vayo Vodana, it is Vaya Vodanaha.
Vaya Odana, that's the option rule. Vaya Odanaha.
No, here also, here Vaya Vodanaha. Okay, not Vayo. Vayo plus Odanaha.
Vaya Odanaha. Vaya Odanaha. And the special rule is Vaya Odanaha. You break that, you know. When you break it, it becomes two, like Vaya Odanaha. Right?
Okay.
And next is Balakau plus Aichatam. I'm going to Balaka Vaichatam. or you break it separated balaka aichata aichatan option rule balaka aichata and why iha is va iha we already saw that it can be broken into va iha the option rule and this also karau plus etau kara vetau it could be separate towards kara and kara etau and tau ekada tavekada again ta ekada option root narau plus udarau nara udarau udarau and it is nara udarau nara udarau that's option root
next person jyoti ji now you have to join this
oh
and split this sandhya sir but you have to split now
ratho pastha upavishat
yes ratho pasthe upavishat how do you know ratho pasthe ratho pasthe is saptami ratho pasthe upavishat then next one
bhumau asapatnam
You should know the shabda, bhumi shabda, then only you know this bhumau. Otherwise it is difficult.
Vartanta plus itti, vartante plus itti, vartantiti.
Yes, vartante plus itti, vartanta itti. Yes.
Ya plus ime, ye ime, ye ime.
Yes, ye plus ine, ye ime.
Tasma plus idam is tasmai idam.
Yes.
Ete plus ime. Eta ime is ete plus ime.
Ete plus ime. Yes. Next person, Priyaji.
Eta plus ambikau. Is it etau plus ambikau?
Yes. Etau plus ambikau.
Ambikau, correct.
And grammatically also you can check it. Esha, is it etavambiko? You check it. Eto, can it be etavambiko? Check and think and tell. I said correct. I mean, at least you tried that, that's why I said. But it's not etav. Etavambiko doesn't match in terms of gender. Etav is pullinga. Ambika is strilinga.
Ete.
It is ete plus ambikau.
Ambikau.
Why I said eto is at least how you said closer to it. After that you have to see the grammatically also you can check verify that. Eto ambika can be eto ambika. Eto is pullinga. These two are ambikas. Can't be eto ambika. Ete ambika. Esha ete eta. Hatha shabdam also important. All this. So understand this rule, all of you. This Ayadisandhi optional rule.
Yes, Guruji.
So only this. All the important examples we have covered, which comes in the Gita and other texts. So now we will move on to the next new rule, Purva Rupa Sandhi. Important. Purva Rupa Sandhi. Okay. So this Sandhi. Is apavada exception to ayati sandhi how we'll see here also with padanta the condition is important padanta yeng is what a and o padanta yeng letter a or o followed by the short vowel a Padanta yeng followed by short vowel a, then what happens? Then the ye or o, that is the sthani number one. That padanta yeng letter, the padanta ye or o, that is sthani number one. That is called the purva, before And the stani number two, that is the following letter, which is akara. Stani number two, the following, which is called para. So purva and para. Purva is preceding, para is following. Padantayen, it's purva. The following letter is a, which is para. Then purva parayoga stani, in the place of both the purva and para. What will be the adesha? Stani one will be the adesha. That is, yeng will be the adesha. Purva will be the adesha. Purva is yeng. So that, whatever may be the yeng letter, A R O, that will replace both. Like this example, you can see. Here you can see, ime plus avastita. Ime plus avastita. Here, ime, A is there. A is H letter. Avastita is there. Okay. So, can we apply ayadi sandhi? Yes. It fulfills the condition to apply ayadi sandhi. H letter followed by H letter. But here, the ime is a padam. And A is padanta A at the end of the pada. If that is the case, then what happens? The purva letter, which is A, when it is followed by hrasva akara, the condition is very important. Followed by hrasva akara. Then purva and the para. Purva ekara and para akara tayogostane. Ekara will be the adesha. A will be the adesha. Purva parayogostane. Ekara will be the adesha. It will be replaced by A. A is the purva letter. A is the purva letter. So that will replace. That will replace both. So A plus A will be replaced by A itself. A plus A will be replaced by A. So this A will go away. So therefore, what happens? You can see Ime Vastita. The form will be Ime Vastita. Ime, A is there. The following letter A, that is not seen here because both are replaced by A. Ime Vastita. And the letter Akara, which is elided, that is shown by this sign, Avagraha. That Akara, which is elided by this rule, it is for our understanding, for our recognition, it is shown by this Avagraha symbol. This is called Avagraha. This is not the Sanskrit Akshara. This is not Akshara. This is called Avagraha. It is given by the publisher. The publisher of the text will to help the reader to understand the word, he gives all these things. Even without Avagraha, if it is Ime Vastita, we should know it is Ime plus Avastita. So, even though the Ayadi Sandhi is applicable, this rule is applied. Therefore, this rule is exception to Ayadi Sandhi. So, exception always takes precedence. Exception overrules the general rule. The general rule is ayadi. When do you apply ayadi? When H letter followed by H letter. And that within H letter, yang is there. Yang is a subset of H. H is A, O, I, O. And yang is A and O, which is a subset of H letter. And this yang at the end of the padam, followed by rasva akara, then specific, this is very specific, then this rule is applied. And this rule says purva para will be replaced by purva. Purva and para will be replaced by the purva. Purva letter is A or O, that will replace both. And in this example, ime plus avastita, ime, A is purva. So that replaces the para letter akara also. Therefore, you get ime vastita iti. Is it clear?
Yes, Guruji.
Yes, Guruji.
Te plus agam. Te is padam. So, padanta ye. The condition is padanta condition, padantaye, followed by aham. Aham is a padam. So rasvakara. So a plus a will be replaced by a. So if it is replaced by a, takara plus a becomes te, then ham becomes teham. What is teham? To understand that this te aham, the publisher gives the avagraha here. Te, this stands for a, one letter. It stands for only one akara. Suppose if there is one more, it means a, two a. It's possible. It will come when you see examples. Not here. Some other example, it will come. So, te agam. Okay. This is apavada to, exception to ayadi sandhi. Okay. So,
we'll read. But Guruji, when we read, we will read only as te ham. Right, Guruji?
Yeah, Guruji, yeah, te ham. Yes.
Can you show the slide again, the Purvarupa Sandhi?
Slide, what's the slide? The Purvarupa Sandhi, this one. Okay. You're asking this?
Yes, sir. I want to write it down.
Already I have sent this all this thing to you long back.
Guruji, is there any optional rule for Ayadi Sandhi?
What is option? Name? Oh, yeah. Okay. There is no name actually. Lopaha Shakal is here. Lopa Sandhi we can call.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Now we will read some examples. Yes, Padmaji, please read. You can unmute your mic and read. Okay, next person, Jyotiji, please read.
So plus amrutatvaya. So
yeah.
O followed by a, so amrutatvaya. Yes.
So is, what is so?
O.
So is a
Sakara plus O.
Yeah, we'll see that what is so is later. Amritatvaya is a padam.
Padam.
Right? Therefore, so must be a padam. If one is a padam, other thing also must be a padam. So is a O. O is ang letter at the end of the padam, followed by a. So therefore, becomes so amritatvaya.
Alpate.
Yes.
So, Guruji, what is the meaning of so?
So is saha only. Okay, don't worry. So, what is so, we will see later. If saha becomes so. Okay. Saha taute, saha becomes so. How it becomes so, that is out of scope now. That we will see in some other visarga sandhi. That context we will see. Okay.
Nasato plus avidyate. So, o, padanta o. And avidyate, so nasato vidyate.
Good.
Abhavo avidyate, same padant o followed by a, abhavo vidyate.
Yes.
Anashino aprameyasya, anashino prameyasya.
Yeah, next person, Priyaji.
Achedyo plus ayam.
Achedyo plus ayam.
Achedyo plus ayam. Achedyo yam.
Yes.
Adashyo plus ayam.
How do you know achedyo is a padam? Is it a padam or not? Because this rule is applied only to the padanta yang. Is it a padam or no? How do you know this?
I don't know.
If you don't know this, you see the following letter.
I am. Okay.
I am is a padam or not?
Yes.
Any doubt in that?
No.
I am is, I am imo ime, idam shabda. We have seen these examples. We have used this word. ayam is padam, therefore achyadya must be padam only.
Okay.
Right? It can't be anything other than that. When one is padam, the other thing must be a padam only. Therefore, achyadya must be a padam. You can infer from the other word, you can infer that also must be a padam. Similarly, here also, when Manjulaji asked whether what is so, that is why I didn't take so. I said amritatvaya. Amritatvaya is chaturthi vibhakti. It's a padam. Ramaya, amritatvaya. Right? It's a padam. Therefore, so must be a padam. Right? Therefore, padanta o. Now, we don't know what so is. Whether it's a padam or not, we don't know. How to identify that? Then you see the following word. Find out. That must be familiar to you. From that, you can infer that also must be a padam. Same thing here also. Abhavo is there. What is abhavo? It is abhavaha has become abhavo by some other rule. That we will see later. Abhavo is there. But avidyate, you know. Avidyate kriyapadam. So therefore, abhava must be a padam. Same way, everything. Okay. Continue.
Okay. Atahyo plus ayam. Atahyo yam.
Yes.
Akledyo plus ashoshyaha. Akledyo shoshyaha. Avyakto achantyaha. Avyakto chantyaha.
Next person. Padmaji, you can read now. Achintyoyam, you read. Okay.
Okay. Achintyoyo plus I am. Achintyoyam.
Achintyo only.
Achintyo
plus
Achintyo. I said Achintyo plus I am equals Achintyoyam. Achintyoyam. Avikaryo plus I am. Avikaryoyam. Aparihārye plus arte, aparihārye arte. Avadyo plus ayam, avadyoyam. Because both are padams, I'm able to figure out. So that's what the true look
like. Ayam is a padam, therefore other thing must be a padam.
Yeah. The
next person, social energy.
Okay, thank you.
Shreyo plus anyat, shreyonyat.
Oh, that's the typo. Shreyonyat, not shronyonyat. Shreyonyat. Okay. Then?
Te plus avyayam, tevyayam.
Te is not, it is known word. Te. It's a padam. Therefore, avyayam must be a padam. Tevyayam.
Te plus abhihita, tebhihita.
Okay.
Abhikramanasho plus asti, abhikramanashosti.
Asti, you know. Therefore, abhikramanasho must be a padam. And padanta is show, that is O. Padanta, yang letter. O is yang letter. Followed by, therefore, both are replaced by the purva form, the purva letter, which is O. Okay. Abhikramanasho asti. It is.
All these words are from Gita, no, Guruji?
Everything is from Gita only. I have taken everything. That is why, since we have taken Gita Moolam class, it's very important to know. That is why I introduced this Sandhi. All the examples are taken from Gita. Without Sandhi, you cannot read any text. That is why this is important topic. The first thing what we have to know in the language is Sandhi. Even to split and read Sandhi is important. Otherwise, where will you split? Where to split, we don't know. You cannot split anywhere you like. That becomes meaningless. Samasa, you cannot split. That's why for reading, Sandhi knowledge is very important. Even for chanting, I'm saying just, even if you're chanting any Vishnu Sahasranam or Lalita Sahasranam, you should know where to stop. Because Sandhi means pause is there, stop is there. Without pause, or if you pause somewhere where it is not recorded, it is becomes meaningless. Okay, next person. Manjulaji.
Yeah, Guruji. Abhikramanasho.
That's done. Next one.
Yeah. Buddhayo plus avyavasayinam. Buddhayo vyavasayinam. Vyavasayinam.
Yes.
Raso plus apyasya. Rasopyasya.
What is apyasya? Api plus. Very good. Api plus.
Asya.
Api plus asya. Api is a padam. Asya is a padam. Rasa must be a padam. And padanta o, padanta yeng, followed by rasvakara. Then purva rupa. That's called purva rupa sandhi. So this is the last sandhi in this. With this sandhi, the sandhi topic will be the over. And we have a lot of exercises where you will find a mix up all the sandhis that you need to do homework. Please continue.
Karmano plus anyatra. Karmano nyantra.
Okay, type it, sir. Karmano nyantra.
Yeah, good. Shraddhavanto plus anasunyantaha. Shraddhavanto nasunyantaha.
Suyantaha. Okay. Which I think we can stop here. And the following one, these examples, then you will have a lot of words. Yeah, this is the exercise. You have to homework. Dukha Pataha. Lot of the words to be joined and to be split. This is for your homework. All the sandhi rules, whatever you have learned, all these are mixed up and given here. So this is, this you can do now. You can take it as homework and we'll do that, all the sandhi in the next, in the upcoming class. We'll do homework and we can check in the class. Okay. So I think you can stop here. Om Purnamadah Purnamidham Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadhaya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shantih Harih Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Hari Om.
धन्यवाद गुरुजी
धन्यवाद है गुरुजी
धन्यवाद गुरुजी
धन्यवाद गुरुजी
धन्यवाद
धन्यवाद शरण जी.